Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back! Welcome back to the Wizardry 8 Bad Breath Challenge. So, yeah, getting experience. Getting experience is the goal of today. So let's not linger. Let's get the box. And let's go try to kill the casters on the in the mountains, because it's a challenge, right? You have to do certain stuff. Or the playthrough just is not finished. I wonder if they will just kill me with quicksands or whatever, but I don't think they cast quicksand. I think these ones cast like tsunamis and stuff like that, but not really quicksands. We will see. We will definitely see. I see more reds, not just yellows. I see much more enemies actually over there. This looks good. Yellows are low levels. Nah, 15. Okay, sentries, great. And venom crabs. I think we can rush them. I think it's time to rush. Let's show the enemy who's in charge. Oh, one empath. With pleasure. Give us soulful sacks. You give us elemental shield, hopefully. Oh my god, everyone's crazy! Come on! Come on! Okay, we will get the sacks, we will get the shield, hopefully.
You got it.
With pleasure. That's all that counts. Crabs are just... they don't count, really. It's all about these. I'm glad I got into range of all of them. With pleasure. And resting. Did the resting work? No. Let's breath anyway. Hex. No problem. Thank you for healing. Good damage. 7 to 21. Like, the range on this is crazy. It's partial. I think, like, resistances have some role. So sometimes they come into effect more, sometimes less. It's not just the damage range on the spell. It's also the resistance rolls have possible results. Okay, we got our resting? We didn't, right? Oh, we did. We did. But not much, so let's give us more resting here.
Check. With pleasure.
All right. Yeah. Perfect. Good. Getting there. Where's the empath? Empath dead. You want to mend us?
Pleasure.
Good, mental down, I mean empath down. With pleasure. And sentries starting to drop. Ready, wait. Good. This should be the last turn, so let's relax. Let's not even bother with the stamina. Good.
What's up?
So, how do we get back upstairs? Here.
Eyes a little better. Eyes a much better. Things for me.
What did you find? What is even here? Fairy dust, okay. So, we just rushed them, right? What are they? They are like level 15 or even lesser. Let's just rush them. That was not the best rush ever. Yeah, but I'm in range. I'm in range. I'm in range. Yeah, the C1s are no problem. They should not have any insta deaths. They will just drop.
With pleasure. Very well.
Damage isn't the best, but they have no hit points. Alright. Ah, perfect. One turn kill. Fairy cap. I won't. Let's take all these poisons. So what do we get? We get moderate leggings, we get heal all which we don't need. Napalm bomb. Shurikens we will leave. Who can wear these? You have better ones, right? Yes, you do. But not really the best ones. You have plus 8, you have plus 3. Oh wow, whoa. Plus 3, what is that? So we should have killed basically everything. There is one curare crap I don't really care about. Let's hand in the coordinates. And then let's go rescue the two guys. This will be quick because I will just leave these guys in front of the map and that's it. Or is it faster? No, we didn't open the door, right? Let's do it anyway. Let's go like this. That thing apuses again. It's probably the hardest enemies that can appear here, right? How many? 6? Hopefully they won't move too far away, like to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We need more. Ah, they moved sort of away.
With pleasure.
With pleasure.
We will see. Maybe it will work. We will see. Give us more arresting area. Where's the 6th one? Where is it? Doesn't matter. Reduce them to ashes.
With pleasure. Very well.
Jack, with pleasure.
Already kills?
All right. Taken care of.
That was easy.
That, fool.
I'm on it.
Okay. One of them remains. I should open this door. Or is it? I mean, the next door I should open. Oh, it's open from the apples. Yeah, this is a tricky one. Yeah, that was okay. Because I'm some 70,000 experience. 17 even.
What have you?
10. Oh, I haven't found anything. I haven't found anything. What the hell am I doing?
Yes.
That would be cheating. That would be cheating.
Oh boys, my head still hurts.
I haven't found anything. Sorry. Sorry.
Oh boys, my head still hurts.
That would be so much of a cheating. No.
Get me the hell out of here before something bad happens. Well, I wrote it before I got a handle on good song titles.
Did we just pull heligators together with that thing Apusis? Come on, don't do this to me. How am I supposed to kill these? Probably here in the corner, right? Okay, they are still out of range.
With pleasure. Very well. Slowly.
Do we want Angel Stones before arresting? Yeah, let's start with Angel Stone. Are we hitting? No, this one is behind the corner. So it's okay.
With pleasure.
I want more than one at a time, please. But if one at a time is what I get, well, what can I do?
With pleasure.
Okay, you give us armor class, please. Give us armor class, please. Why is the bard getting destroyed? Wow, I keep forgetting that. But he should get saved. He should get saved. Yeah, he's safe.
You gonna heal me?
Yeah, heal yourself. I don't think I need the armor class against level 15 guys. That was too early.
With pleasure.
Okay. Very well. Keep us the rousings anyway, so. You got it. With pleasure. Taken care of. Okay, yeah, it will be slow, but I can't really afford them to hit me from all directions. You have seen what happened to Sax. It's 17 armor class, it just got destroyed. Okay, give us a kill, please. Very well. Taken care of. Okay, death thing apuses are gone.
With pleasure.
He's in extended? Okay. Check. I'm on it. With pleasure. Taken care of. Ready? That's okay. With pleasure. Alright. Slowly one by one. Yeah, I have no other option. That nasty bug I caught has finally left town. You got star. With pleasure. With pleasure. Do more damage, please. This is a good damage turn. Okay, he's dead. Next one. The light shield. Dead light shield. Plus 5 armor class. Enjoy, as long as you are not unconscious or paralyzed or blinded. That is. Like that penalty to armor class when you can't really defend yourself, it's crazy. Like, this is like such a lie. Okay, next one. I don't want to kill them one by one. Let's move a bit. Let's move a bit to the left so we can kill this one. Did he come? You can defend. Defending is allowed. But we will need more stamina for that. I'm pretty sure the last one won't hit me from the left. With pleasure. Okay, I like that. Pretty sure they can't really walk here. That's why they can only be here. No, don't hit V. V is innocent. Hit V and Yogu. But even better, just kill these. Do you want to give us arresting? Didn't work. Check. Taken care of. Like the Jekyll, the enemy slinks upon us. All right. Like a Jekyll. Okay, 22. That's the damage I'm. Okay, we'll kill you soon. Don't you worry. Where is the last Heligator? He could come here. Thank you. I'm on it. Very well. All right. Taken care of. Still alive? You got it. Where's the last one? But honestly, where is he? Is he behind? I really should have casted the X-ray. Let's cast X-ray. Can't. Okay. We are running next turn. Wherever the Heligator can be. Where is it? Okay, it's not in combat.
With pleasure. Very well. Check. Taken care of.
You used arresting. You got it. You gave us stamina. And we are not running.
With pleasure.
It's only one of them shooting us. This is a good position, actually. This is a surprisingly good position. Not that it matters against testing Apusis. Okay. Now it matters. I don't feel like hunting the last Heligazer. I can hear it.
Well done.
Somewhere near. Wow, 43,000. Very nice. So let's actually get the coordinates. Let's actually get the coordinates. So. No crazy seagulls with elementals, please. Would be bad. So this is Umpani base, which is useless. This is Beijing, which I can actually rewrite as well if needed. At this point, but I will use it as an entrance to underwater and sea caves and everything. Yes, so do we want to check the... Actually, we have to check it here.
You got it.
We might have to go a bit to the front so that we can hit all of them, not just five. Or is it a mistake?
Ready well. Taken care of.
You got it.
Yeah, let's hope for some kills.
With pleasure. Taken care of.
Nice.
Alright. I'm on it.
Oh, already dead. Level 12s? Well, better than nothing, right? So what do we have to do? We have to put in the box and then get the coordinates from the computer.
What?
Box? 112 target coordinates. A lot of numbers, huh? So give us this. But when in doubt, 112. So
tracking module sky HLL
track. sky.
HLL track. Calculate
1, 1, 2.
Orbital cord
10, 24. Calculate. Now it's clean.
Track. Ending pro.
Now it's clean, and we even got mythology increase for that.
Yes.
So get back to the portal. Back to the portal. So can we cheat now? No. So let's go outside. Where's the last Apus?
No.
Here's the last Apus. Is he in Throwen? No.
With pleasure.
Ready
when. Taken care of.
Alright.
Check.
So. Get it.
Check.
Alright.
Get it done.
Pleasure. With pleasure.
Ready way. I hear
you. Oh, that was easy. So I hope the door is still open. Should be.
Oh boys, my head still hurts. Now where are we? This place reminds me of a song I wrote.
Very nice. Very nice.
What have you?
10. 24.
Yes.
Oh yes. 400k. Oh, 300k only. I thought it's 400k. Yeah, doesn't matter. We still get some levels, right? Not all of them, but some. Good. Strength, dexterity. Portal. Nah, it's purify air. Do you want purify air? Or do you want magic screen? Or remove course? You want remove course. Iron will iron skin? And water is top, so let's get divine. Nah, let's get mental. Let's get mental. So samurai. Piety strength. Anything useful? Not really. So iron skin. Wizardry, almost there. Almost at portal levels. Actually, I need one more point to get portal. So earth magic, I'd say. Ranger. Strength, piety. Let's get air for purify air. Let's get cure poison. So we can actually train it. And we want iron skin. Shield plus one. Water. Earth. Other way around. Good. Shield plus one for 4 plus one armor class. Actually, I have plus five from shield skill anyway. So, I see rats. I see big red spiders. Let's kill them.
Got my music ready to get 'em.
Oh, easy ones.
With pleasure.
Let's see if he can get closer. Or if they come to range. Let's just kill these.
With pleasure.
And then kill the rest.
Taken care of. All right.
Was the level 9. Okay.
With pleasure.
With pleasure.
Spiders seems to be quite resistant.
Taken care of.
Because this should be taking like 30 damage. Okay, we'll clear this. We'll run next round. I'm pretty sure we will clear this, right? Is Zand joining the fight? That's the question.
All right.
Okay, that was finally a good roll. Ah, come on. We still need to kill two more. What? Watcher's dead? Give me the money. Defense, thank you. Just defend. Do not run, do not fight. Just defend. Where's the rest? Oh, they are behind a corner. That's why. Afraid? What are you afraid of? Of death? You should be. And we should cast the X-ray so that we know if there are any ghosts, and then we can try to kill the ghosts. Maybe they will be high level. And we will find out that it is impossible. And then we have a problem. Oh yeah, that's how it's going to be.
With pleasure.
With pleasure.
Ready well. Check. Taken care of. Right.
Magic crystal.
I'm on it.
Yeah, these are already. Okay, 105, that's a bit more. So what's the loot? Book of Nox. Okay. Hit the other one, please.
With pleasure.
This one's already taken care of, most probably.
Taken care of.
Finally, good roll. Wow, 50 damage, not bad. Poison! Say bye bye to your friends and your family you are not going to see tomorrow. Your watcher, right? Oh my god, he's really not going to see it. Well, maybe we'll get another book out of him. It's here. Short staff. Okay. And 7 armor helm. Controller, do not run. Do not run. And if you run, don't run that far away.
Ready.
So, X-ray. Detect secrets first. And X-ray.
Damn it.
Get me some skill ups. Okay, no ghosts. No ghosts. Yeah, let's go save these two guys, right? So, we have a portal here already. So, we don't need...
Place makes me feel so
Val portal is useless. Yeah, let's go save these two guys.
Yes.
Can you return to portal? No. So let's just wait until you can. Can we open this? Thank you. We want to destroy the trunk. Meh. Let me in. So, do you have enough mana now? Still not.
This place makes me feel so.
Then let's go outside again. Maybe we'll find another enemy. Let's use this road. No! That was the wrong one! Damn. This is the last Heligator. Which we may even avoid if we are lucky.
Whoa, boys, my head still hurts.
I don't want to find him. No, not the last Heligator. What is it?
This place reminds me of a song.
Where is the Heligator? Is he like upstairs? I think he is upstairs.
I wrote it before I got a handle on good song.
Is that even possible? Okay, let's go in. We will go to the Rapax and then out towards.
Potential danger here.
Towards the Southern Wilderness. I have already been in the Southern Wilderness, so should be no big surprise there, right? Except for the level 20 swallowers. Oh my god. Yeah, do we want to go to the temple? I think yes, but not now. Let's get the experience for helping the two races and then we can go to the temple. Then we should be ready. Rapax will hate me, but it doesn't matter because Rapax. What is this? Savant group?
We have
looks like a challenge.
Three berserkers, okay.
You got it.
Are you in throne? No. So let's maybe move. Depending on where the berserkers will land. Oh, not this turn. Too bad. So we have to kill the berserkers first.
Check.
Yeah, we do.
With pleasure.
With pleasure.
Very well.
Check.
Taken care of.
Right. Let's kill these first. Won't take long. We might need
taken
to run anyway, so. Just to adjust the positioning.
Very well.
Check.
Taken care of.
Alright.
Rouse us. And then we will kill the drones. The drones don't pose a problem, really. Especially if they do this. The berserkers. Yeah, they could be giving more. Like, might be a good idea to farm Arnica a bit to get, like, some slashers and the level 22 humanoids. And, like, see how it's going against them.
With pleasure.
Kurabi is just not going to join us. With breathing.
Taken care of.
How is it going? Almost dead? Very nice. You will have to absorb some shots. Why it sucks in the first row? Like, come on. He can't be in the first row together with only one other character. This is impossible. He'll be running next turn almost definitely. Yeah, we will. This guy can theoretically survive. Okay, is that nice? Are they even hitting? They are missing all the time. Okay, that was a hit. So, like this.
With pleasure.
Very
well. Check. Taken care of.
Right.
Oh, we got the heal. I mean, the stamina. Very nice. That will help. That was too early.
Very well.
Check.
With pleasure.
Finish it. Wow, 16 hit points still. It's a hero of a drone.
Taken care of.
Not for long. Good. 50k? I think I missed the exit. It is over here. Of course. Of course. It's this one. I knew it all along. So, yeah. Let's just get to the camp, leave these two guys they will teleport back to their locations where I can get quickly afterwards, and let's get all the experience for the rest of the party. It's the next one, right? Or is it this one? The next one. So... yeah, let's just port out, like... I don't know, I will see. I don't really want to clear the Rapax away camp with these two characters gone. I would rather have all of them if I have to do it.
No, boys.
Just go. Just go. They love me.
Welcome.
Thank you. Do we have to talk with the king? I don't know. I don't know. Let's talk with the king. Let's ignore his chest or let's loot his chest.
Guests enter our realm.
We don't have a sax, so we can't. Yeah, we have to talk with the king because we need to. We need the key, of course.
The Rapax are foul creatures, and their king.
The Rapax are our friends for now. So leave these comments be until you are out of the room. Cool. We need to open it here.
Who goes there?
Yeah, I don't mind killing these Rapax with breath, it's just like I would like to have my full party for that. Like, what is this? 15? Yeah, they would die so instantly. We will see. Maybe we will kill some. Like, I don't like these. I'm pretty sure I can hit them with the breath, but it's a bit annoying. What do we have here? Stockade guard, Templar. Yeah, Templars are annoying. But not really dangerous. No response? Okay. So, where is it?
Careful, you little fools.
Yes.
You must be more careful then. I was brought here by the Rakihan.
It is as I thought. One should not place trust in these creatures of horns and claws. That this dirty race aligns with the one of black poison is of no surprise.
Friends, this is going to make our job a little bit more difficult.
Just a little bit. Actually, not really, because I already have a portal at Rapax. So come with me.
Yes, peace.
Peace! Oh, they hit me already! I didn't even rescue both of them. Have you seen that? Okay. I do! Sort of.
I don't see any immediate threat. And anyway, we can't wait all day for you to sort your...
When I left, he hired the boss.
Let's get surprised that the Rapax have allied with Savant.
The union of that dark fiend.
What news? Let's comment it forever. Basically like on TV.
Truly destiny works in strange ways.
Good.
I'm ready to go. But there's one thing we need to take care of first, boss, and that's the Rapax King and Prince. If we don't take them out, they'll come looking for us, and that could destroy our mission. Let's go find them. I got some brain surgery to perform with my fist.
There's no through. You are in no danger. You are in no danger.
Standing by.
Listening.
Standing by or standing behind? Like, so much experience, oh my god! Do we want to breath some down? I would almost say yes. Right? Like, let's get at least some.
Very well. Battle begin.
We might want some elemental shields, so... And you have to defend, otherwise you break the rules of this game. Can I hit all of them? No, for some reason. Not through this. But I should be able to kill all of them now. Thank you for the breath. I mean, for the shield. And who will be doing the rest all? You are going to do the rest all.
With pleasure.
Check.
How's the magic? 70 turns. It's okay. Don't heal. That's rude. Wow, these guys have no magic resistance. Oh my god, but they are high level.
With pleasure.
Give us the stamina first, please. Yeah, they have elemental shield on, of course. Why don't you cast magic screen as well? Wouldn't that be a great idea? I bet it would. Bam to the face. Might need some healing. Yeah, I hate that. I hate that so much. Do you want to heal us first?
With pleasure. Taking care, right?
Dead elemental shield. That's like 8 turns of sitting and waiting. 8 turns of doing virtually nothing. They are destroying us. Wow, I want Sucks back. I actually need Sucks back. Why are they taking so much damage? They have all the buffs. Yeah, it was a mistake. Like, they were dying much faster at Alcedexus. They were dying so much faster. I could do some healing with the ranger. No, don't web me. That's rude. Can you actually do some casting? Well, not now. Yeah, I may need to heal with the ranger. What a shame. Rest us all properly.
Very well, taken care of. Alright.
Rest us all. How's the situation? 50%, not at all. Not even that. And after the heal, we're gonna need a new... Wow. We're gonna need a new elemental shield.
Check.
Very well. Taken care of.
Elemental shield should be gone, like, quickly. That would not be bad at
much
all.
Better.
Okay, much better, very nice. So you can keep us stamina and you can... heal us.
With
I will need more than that. Are the archers gone? No, the archers hit us. That's okay. Okay, I cannot live with rest all. I need heal. Like, why are these guys having so low resistances?
With pleasure. Very well.
Check.
Very well. Taken care of. Right.
Can you cast something? He's so useless. Oh, rest all. Nice. Do it again. Okay, you give us rest all.
With pleasure.
And you give us heal all.
With pleasure.
Yeah, without the bar, this is really, like, problematic. Stockade guard will be taking a while. Can you cast something? Like, for example, heal yourself. I need the stamina first. I need the stamina first. You can recast. You can recast as well. You can heal the other guy. No, you are already doing that. You can heal the other guy.
Very well.
Taken care.
Wow. It's so much tough without the two guys. I should stop healing everyone. I should just heal these two that are taking damage for some reason. What is their resistance? Full? Well, this one is a bit bad. And that's magic missiles, right? Oh yeah. Let's get some soul shield against the magic missiles.
Taken care of.
Soul shield will help. Not much, but it will help. So how's the situation? Still elemental shield on. What failed? Oh, their spells failed, okay. Could you please remove that elemental shield?
Much better.
Then breathe. If it's so much better, then breathe.
I am held. I cannot move.
Oh, not me, not her, not her. Breathe as well. Stamina is full. Need to be used.
Taken care of.
All right.
Check.
Some of them should be dying. Or did they just heal all? Did someone just heal all? Okay, maybe not.
Check.
How's your mana? Give it to us. You can heal. Like yourself.
Very well.
Yeah, he also has like low hit points. That's the problem. Yeah, that soul shield definitely helped. Nice, first death. And even got rewarded! Heal this guy. Okay, where's the next? Next death is there, 22, 25. Oh, there are the knights are higher level. That's the problem. Oh, silence. Let's heal them then. Yeah, we will at least get rid of some, and the knights will follow and the stockade guard. Nice. This will make it a tiny bit easier. So, yeah. What about doing heal all?
With pleasure.
I keep forgetting that the alchemist can keep casting even through silence. Okay, we are getting there. 65, 61, 69, and 90. It's fine. You are out of mana? You are out of combat. Even better. How's the resist? One turn. We need to recast that. I think level 4 is enough. But this means I need stamina from you.
With pleasure. All right.
Okay. Much better. Much better. It's another problem of this group. It takes forever until you start killing enemies and making the fight easier. So you have to tank the full enemy group like for the whole time, and then suddenly everyone dies. It's just such a bad approach to this game. Do you want to breathe as well? Yeah, do it. We are very close killing them. Unless someone heals all, that would be... That would be... not good.
Alright. Taken care of. Alright.
Check.
We need a resting soul.
With pleasure.
Oh wait, that was great. That was great.
Ready, wait.
Do we need healing? Yes, we do.
I am unable to move.
And we need better rest, or like a big one. Thank you. That helped. And we need to heal all.
With pleasure.
Check. Taken care right.
of.
Very well.
And we should be killing this very, very soon, so...
Here now, that's better.
Why not? Yeah, I need the healing. I need the healing. Heal all is probably not the best approach, but let's do it.
With pleasure.
Nice.
Much better. Very well. With pleasure.
Oh, we will get the breath through as well.
With pleasure.
Nice.
With pleasure.
Taken care of. Very well.
Do not run.
Right. Taken care of.
What is it? Stockade key number 2? That's also an option. So let's kill these. And let's think about going for the archers or not. I believe we can go for the archers. We just need to get them into range.
With pleasure.
Nice.
Very well.
Check.
What was the level? 16 or 2? Oh, 14. Even 14. Can you give us rest or no? You are bad.
With pleasure.
With pleasure.
Very well.
Check. Check.
Taken care of.
The archers are not a problem. It's really the high level casters. You are breathing too quickly. Wait for the rest all.
With pleasure.
Very well. Taken care of. Taken care of.
Alright. Okay. Shall we go kill the king? Where is the prince even? Is he in one of the tents? I don't know. It is even possible he is still in Rapax castle. Because I didn't really...
With pleasure. Very well. Taken care of.
Didn't really clear him. Like usually you come in and he teleports away and we have to kill the Rapax ladies. But I didn't do that. So I don't know if he's here or not. He probably is. Okay. Some kills, some progress in bodies. Yeah, the experience is not bad. Yeah, we should clear this, right? I mean,
prepared.
We should kill the king, if possible. There will be some more 15 casters. That's not a problem. Yeah, one knight, two Templars. We can live with that. Which one was the level 18? Can go like this.
With pleasure. Our form was very well.
Check.
Taken care of. Right.
Where's the second archer? Too far away. Oh, you can climb here. Very nice. Can you climb here? Oh, you can climb everywhere. Actually, you can climb up. No problem then. Where are the casters? And why is it even more knights now? They are over there.
With pleasure. Very well.
Check.
Taken care of. All right.
Elemental shield. I have seen it. And I hate you accordingly. Don't you worry. Do we want to just try to get some elemental shield first?
Very well.
Yeah, let's do it. I should have equipped him with the V gear, right? That would be helpful. You don't need anything.
Very well. With pleasure.
Okay. You can get this and this. This will help. This will help so much. This for mana. And that's it, right? Level 5, okay. Good, now he has some better resists. And
get your hand off that, boss.
Yeah, calm down.
We should keep this.
Okay, now he has better resists and can regenerate 5 mana per turn, so he can cast some rest alls. Do it.
Check.
Not every turn, but
with pleasure.
Check. Taken care of. Right.
Not every turn, but at least from time to time.
With pleasure.
What do we have here? 15s. Okay, Templars are 15. This means that these are 18. Oh my god. Do they have the elemental shield as well?
With pleasure.
Ready when.
Check.
Taken care of. Alright. With pleasure.
Do they have the elemental shield as well? At least no magic screen, right? Yeah, it's a level 18 once. What a shame, what a shame. What's this? Enchanted Blade? Okay, it's fine. How's your rest all? Do it.
With pleasure. Very well.
Check.
Taken care of.
Haha, light shield. No chance, no chance for you. I'm so glad he's not casting. That helps so much. So let's get rid of these archers. Is he in front of us? Yes, right? I'm pretty sure he is. This one as well. Yeah, it's not the best damage ever.
With pleasure.
With pleasure.
Ready when.
Check.
Taken care of.
But the elemental shield won't last forever. And once the archers are gone, we need to switch to rest all with him. So this is the only one who should be like... Is he casting elemental shield over and over? Okay, archers are gone.
Ready when. All right.
With pleasure.
I don't have that much regen. Yeah, now without the helm of... I need help of infinity of these guys. Otherwise, I really, really need V in the party. Okay, this one is going to die quickly.
Check.
That's good damage.
Right.
Bam. Yeah, maybe, just maybe. Okay, no more mana today. This turn, I mean. What can you cast that makes sense? Stamina. Wait, he can cast stamina. Do it. Don't even think about it, just do it. And you can heal, right?
With pleasure. Ready way.
Check.
Taken care of. Alright. With pleasure.
Dead light shield. Okay, they can all cast on me, so they are not going to come closer.
Check.
This one will die. These two have to wait for the elemental shield to disappear. Other Templar will die eventually as well. Yeah, I need more mana, much more mana.
With pleasure.
Taken care of.
But this is good to know that these guys are going to melee me when they can. Makes much more sense.
Ready well. Check. Taken care of.
Nice.
All right.
And give me one heal all.
That is impossible.
Yeah,
even
I know.
For me,
I know.
That
I know.
Impossible.
I know.
Even for me. With
pleasure. It's impossible for me to click the right thing as well. Can you do something? Then do it! So how is it looking? 200 there. This one dying.
With pleasure. Very well.
Elemental shield gone? No. Wishful thinking. Wishful thinking.
Taken care of.
Stamina level 2 is doing nothing. Okay, I'm running out of mana. Doesn't really matter, right? Give me a big one.
With pleasure. All right.
Lungo del Sei. With pleasure.
Now, that's better.
Give me healing.
Check.
So what's the situation? He's dying, these two are at 50%. Oh! Elemental shield is gone. Now is our chance. Wow. You see the numbers suddenly? Suddenly the numbers. Do you want to heal? Not on him, please. Yes. Okay, that guy is gone.
Taken care of.
The one in the back still has elemental shield.
Very well.
Okay, we need some healing.
With
he needs some healing.
I must have my wounds treated.
Sagundas. With pleasure. Taken care of.
Nobles. With pleasure.
Lungo
del Sei.
3D Mark Demo, not the best game ever.
Check. With pleasure.
With pleasure.
Taken care of. Alright.
Okay, finally. And this one's going to die as well. How's our mana? Great, so let's just cast it. Let's cast it away. Did he just...
Wait a minute. Me too.
Check.
You can pick up the pace, boss. That
with
annoying
pleasure.
Sickness is behind me now.
Taken care of. Alright.
That's a waste of breath.
Very well. Very well.
With pleasure.
Finish him. Finish him! And then we'll need a break probably, right?
Good show, soldiers.
50k! I'm quite happy with that experience at least. So how does it look like downstairs? Wizardry! Thank you! We are here and we need to kill these... These are theoretically not of interest. These are definitely inside. These I don't know. This is the prince, right? There is one big group we have to kill, and the archers. So let's probably kill the archers, or let's make a break. Let's make a break for this, right? I think that's the best idea. Let's just heal up. Let's heal up old school without any cheating bards. Like that heal all from a bard is such a cheat. With infinite stamina at least. So, and let's call it for now. But I will definitely go kill the prince and the king. They want it from me, it's a story, right? Can't break the story. No way. Dragons. So, thank you for watching, and see you next time.